Hello and welcome. My name is Alan and we are Batman Arkham Asylum. So yeah, I just came out of there, flew down here and knocked this gunman out. So that's really, dude? Not that. Jeez almighty. Taking out these pods. Right. Thank you. Just going to kill all these pods first. Well, just go up through here, look for any other pods. Really? Just sitting here? no others to worry about. So now we can do this. Straight up here. Where's the puzzle should be about? Well. Not unless I go back under or something. Excuse me. About right here. Is there something I'm not seeing? So a little inward this way. Right about here. Not that far out. Shouldn't be. Oh, I see it. Boom. Thank you.
Oh, you are definitely cheating.
No. 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 Just using my brain. You think I don't have? That's not the right way. I think this is it. Yeah. inside the little shed. At least that's what it feels like it's trying to tell me. Or just beside it. Or it could be above. There we go. Up. Already solved. Counting, okay. Right about here. I've already saw this one though. What else? Already solved. What am I missing here? Excuse me, my goodness. Am I missing? Nothing in here now. Where I found the guards. Is there something I'm just overlooking? There we go.
The beast was too strong. His animal savagery nearly cost me my life. I took my frustrations out on a lone patient. His case notes suggested he was a paranoid schizophrenic. His pleas, as I beat him to death, suggested much more. His confessions were illuminating. My path was clear.
Well, we're slowly getting the Chronicle of Arlem, Arkham, I should say. Across. There it is. Hmm. upgrade. Got most of the little things there. Probably right up here. Yep. We got a few down there at the bottom, but I'll not bother with that. We'll head here so we can get ready to challenge Ivy herself. There. Let's do it from here. Boom. I think I've already got that one. Yeah. Making sure. Should be no other in here. So, to Arkham North we go. I think that's the right direction. Yeah. Excuse me, my goodness. Now you don't.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable.
In here. Ow. Yeah, this is the part where the game starts getting a bit annoying. All them snipers.
And the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Now I see it, now you don't.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Come on down. There we go. That takes care of the snipers. Okay. Now. I can do this. Sometimes you can get them before they spit the little balls out. Boom. Thank you. This way? Nope. This way. But further over. I think I missed anything in that building, but let's double check. Vote. Two dents. Okay, boat dent. That's what it wanted me to get. Okay. One way down here at the corner. This way? Yep. Already scanned. Oh, we have not that way. Ah, there it is. There we go. And I think that's everything on north. Boom. Get me up there. Get up top here. His family towers over the city.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my baby.
Oh, God. She had to stop going on about those plans of hers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's gross, who isn't? With your presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you.
Gotta be when I leave. powers.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
Although that's when she enjoys it all the more when you get there. I guess. I'm just talking out my butt. Excuse me, my goodness. Huh. Let's see. Take care of you. Okay. top. Get this. Okay. We've got a few that are supposed to be up on top. So let's do some searching. Well, there we go. Go all over this rooftop here. Make sure I've got everything. Last time I went left, this time we go right. But that appears to be a dead end. All right. The other side we go. Other side should be where most of them are. What it seems to indicate, anyway. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, do, 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 do. Fine. Do this. Nothing down there. Where are we at? Other side of this thing. Well, I figured maybe I could pick up a few, but apparently I'm dead wrong. Excuse me. Whew. Through here. Very well. There we go. Necessarily on this level. Thank you.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
Two 20. This one has no clock for some odd reason. Same as this over here. Anyway. This way, it looks like. Nope. We want to go this way. There we go. Excuse me. You're just about hid from me.
Every day I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
Okay.
What? You found 75% of my challenges? This can't be right.
Okay. Is it this way? Yep. Oh. Apparently I wasn't supposed to go down there. My bad. Thank you. already got that one. Frank Bowles. There you are. So now, let's head to the Botanical Gardens. This way. No other teeth. Okay. Into the Botanical Gardens. Ivy spot is another tough one.
My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
She's all the way out there. I have a few trophies, but they're further on. Excuse me again.
Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier.
Uh-huh. I'm sure it does. But it's gotta be done. I know that's kind of your whole thing. But yeah, I can't let them just take over. You're done there. I'm sorry, but they've killed plenty of innocent people. And I just can't permit that to keep going. Excuse me, my goodness.
Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Okay. Really?
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
I was lasting longer. But for some reason, I fell in the water. Rat catcher.
Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Yeah. No, there we go. This time, boom.
Stop!
Anyway. Let's go back through here for a moment. Okay, so I can't do that yet.
What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist Poison Ivy. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let's see. Is it this way? Yep. Okay. We'll go ahead and end this episode here as we head into this horrible battle with Poison Ivy. But yeah, I appreciate y'all for watching. See you all in the next episode. Until then, later.